Hello everyone, I'm Durgesh Sahni and we are creating series of video tutorials for add to cart functionality in PHP and MySQL with CC Avenue Payment Gateway integration. So in the previous session we have seen how to remove an item from the cart and also if the cart item is empty then show this message. Okay, now in this session I'm going to show you if you have multiple items into your cart and if you want to clear at the same time in a single click, so how to do that. So let's see how we can do that. So this is the button and here we have ID clear items. Okay, so whenever a user click on this, we want to clear all the items. So we are not going to pass any parameters, so I'm just going to use jQuery function like this. Whenever this button get clicked, I want to call on function. Okay, and we need to do AJAX call again, so I'm just going to copy it and paste it here. So show that these things, and yes, we have to update the count and we have to remove the complete table. So if you want to remove the table, I think this will work for us. Yes, no need to set any these parameters, so I'm just going to do one thing, which is okay. Take it above an item, you should directly set 0, right? Because you are trying to clear the cart items, and just remove this part of code. Show these things and say okay, we'll send this data from there. Cart is clear and hide the full cart, show empty cart. That's it. Now go to the action.php file and here okay, I forgot one thing. See, we don't need to pass any parameters, so just remove this thing and action will be clear. Okay, just send the action clear. Now at this file, when case is clear, then we need to set only a CID. That's it. And remove this. And here we have one function, remove all items. So call this function here, and from here you can say cart is clear and no need to pass any other data. So just remove this thing. Okay, so let's write the function to let's write the code here to remove the items. So just copy this thing and now you have to bind CID. Okay, which is customer ID. So delete from cart table where CID equal to this CID, and that CID we are already setting it from here, right? So now bind these things and execute. If it is successful, then return true and all the things. Okay, now let's see, is it working or not? Refresh, click on this clear. Okay, I think we got some error. Line number 72. Line number 72 over here. Okay, so we forgot to this one. While deleting, I forgot this thing. Okay, just refresh it again. Click here. You can see you got the message status 1, message cart is clear, and you can see all the data from this. If you go here and refresh, you can see the data from this table get removed, and we have hidden this div which was showing the cart items, and we have shown this thing, okay? And cart count is 0. If you refresh it, you can see like this. And whenever you click on this, it will come here, add some items, go to the cart, click here, it's working, okay? And also, if user want to remove individual items, then also he can remove. If you want to modify, he can modify, right? So we are done with all the functionality related to cart. We are done with the adding items into cart, update items, and remove items and clear cart. Okay. Now in the next session, I'll show you this checkout page. So once you added this item, and if you go here, once you click on this checkout, so how to perform that checkout forms and send the data to, I mean, for payment gateway integration related things, we'll see from the next sessions. Okay, so CC Avenue payment gateway integration we'll do from the next session. So thank you very much guys for watching. If you like my videos, please don't forget to subscribe my channel.